Okay, so that's what it's gonna be. Sexy car boss. Now here's where we're gonna steal it from. Me and Yusuf, we got this uncle. Well, actually, he's like a brother-in-law of my mom's second cousin, twice removed. But that doesn't matter. The point is, this dude is rich as fuck. Like, rich. But he's a piece of shit, you know, real nasty, real tacky. He even got himself canceled. Do you know how bad you have to fuck up to get canceled where he's from? Yeesh. Anyway, he gets stuff shipped across to the U.S. from back home all the time. Art, gold, guns, and, you guessed it, cars. And this particular car is special, man. You know Solomon Richards? Like the Solomon Richards, the movie producer? This was the car he was driving when he got caught curb crawling Vinewood Boulevard, man. This thing got a pedigree. It's unique. Yusuf's gonna love it. We hit that cargo ship, it's ours. We just need to scope out the harbor at Elysian Island, get the deets, and cook us up a plan, huh? All right, you ready to get your hands on a fine-ass car? I've been dreaming about those wheels. All you gotta do is head to Elysian Island and scope it out. That's where it's due to land. Get in, take a few pics, get out. Easy.
Thank you.
Everything good?
See you around.
See you on the flip side. Okay, I got the plan for this thing. I'm over here drawing diagrams and shit, cause this ship, the second it docks, we've got trouble, man. Security checks, personnel up in the containers, the cargo moving. Now, we can't let that happen. So, we're gonna keep her out at sea where she's defenseless. I'm thinking we torch the paperwork to stop them docking the boat, find a way on board, call in my homie with the wings, and man, we can lift those wheels right off of her, huh? Let's do it! Yo, if we want to keep my uncle's ship out at sea, away from the authorities, we need to destroy any files with permission for it to come into dock. Torch the paperwork, yo. Also, you know how I was saying we need a disguise? Well, the Coast Guards hold up there too, so how do you feel about snatching a pair of rubber boots while you're in the neighborhood?
Thank you.
All right, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just got to convince him to hand it over.
Thank you.
This shit's real now, yo. I'll let the pilot know what's up. This is gonna be way more exciting than flying Yusuf out to parties on Cayo Perico. So it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later.
Yeah!
That's a strike, yo! Wipe out! Least we know we won't have any Mavericks up our ass when we hit that ship. We'll need bolt cutters to break into that container. Think you could swipe some from that place? you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
Thank you. What's your place on Haywick Ave? Oh, yeah, I know the guy there.
So while you're over there, we need flares. Now that lifeguard station should be kitted out with a stack of them. Grab a box full so my pilot can see our signal when the time comes. And don't feel bad, they've got loads.
You later.
Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
By the way. get on board, head to the bridge and take out the captain. Once he's down, you'll be able to use his codes to access the terminal.
Thank you.
scuffed. We can get our guy here to fix her up.